I am definitely fat. I am out of shape.
Did you really dig a tunnel to my house?
Yes.
Bear.
He dug a tunnel. Why was I just hurt?
There's an arrow sticking inside your head, bitch.
Bones!
No. 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 Jesus, oh, bitch.
No. Wanna buy some heroin?
Yes. Oh, I just felt late. I'm on the other tree.
No, he killed me.
Isn't that your name?
Who?
Yeah, sure.
The ass herder.
Give get me over back my coal.
Get over here. Find out back your coal. Get out.
Ooh, get Mitt Romney versus Barack Obama.
I'll drop your coal, okay? I'll drop your coal. Here. There you go. Go fetch it.
That's probably one piece of coal, isn't it?
No, it's a stack. Look. Get the fuck off.
Hey, it's Donovan.
I dropped all your coal, bitch.
Where? I don't see it.
It's sitting right there. See, look where I just shot.
That's 32.
I know, I still have the other 32.
All I see is dirt.
Give me back the other 32.
I disappeared, bitch.
I can see you swimming.
No, you don't.
I just saw you shot an arrow.
I just seen you die.
Well, okay, then I'm gonna go destroy your house.
Okay, fine, I'll go destroy yours. Okay, fine, come here. I'm going back to your house to go give it to you. That's when I jump down here, so go back to your house, okay?
I just realized something.
What, you have a tiny dick?
No, I just had a bunch of shit. And I did not put it in the chest. Like, I had the 74 charcoal, the swords,
asshole.
All that shit. All I see is dirt. What the hell?
Okay, come here. I'm giving it to you. Look. There's the other 32. There's the other 32. Where? Inside the water over there. Where I'm shooting my bow.
You hit me. I'm going to attack.
I did not hit you. Dude, you're inside the ground. You're inside the ground.
I'm not inside the ground.
Yes, you fucking are. For me, you are.
Give me your bow.
Why?
Because you're aiming at me.
Yeah, I can still see your nameplate.
Because I'm right in front of you, you moron.
I'm back, daddy's
am I hitting
back,
you?
Bitches.
Yeah, I'm covering up this hole.
Bunker gap style.
I like digging Minecraft style bit better.
What the fuck?
Seriously, dude, why did you dig a hole right everything under my house?
I disconnected. What the fuck?
Okay, no.
Did you kick guys, yourself?
Everything.
Guys, I have a question. Is there any pictures of any naked chicks called Brianna that you know of?
No.
Yeah.
No, a Brianna.
Is this that girl that you're talking about? I'm gonna just throw my sword.
You know somebody called Francis?
No.
Cannonball!
Charlie, get inside the house.
I'm coming for you guys. You guys better be
it's master.
I'm making an iron sword.
I'm making bacon. Oh!
I'm making gay bacon.
Guys, I had so much pot. In my dreams, it was crazy.
Charlie, come here.
Now that explains his giggling and chuckling and all that shit. Yes, Big D. Why are there furnaces on the roof?
Because I put them there. Charlie, look behind you. Do you see a floating iron sword?
I
see a sword.
Take it.
Now I pick up a sword.
Now you have an iron sword. Congratulations. That explains why I heard someone digging a few times.
I'm very cold inside my bedroom. It's actually not that very nice because my balls are shriveling up.
I am actually very, very comfortable. And Donovan knows what I am like when I am comfortable.
Your name's Domino's?
No. Who opened up our door?
Oh yeah, I forgot. I don't have Manaphy underneath my ass. I'll be back.
Guys, I have these black things inside my little inside this container. I like eating them. They're very, very, very like. I like them into my mouth. They taste the best like that.
That's great.
Oh, I know. I got blue balls on the floor.
Do you like it? Inside your mouth. I know why.
Hey Charlie, let's make it morning. So sleep.
Yes, master.
Do you see? Do you see a sword sticking out?
Yeah, that looks really, really wrong.
Go ahead, sleep.
Morning. Oh, I got morning wood.
I'm just doing hyperventilation.
Yeah. Come with me, Charlie. We're gonna go see someone's house again. Oh, my friend. All right, follow me.
Cannonball!
Over here, Charlie.
Dude, hey, go downstairs. Go downstairs inside your house, and there's another surprise. Just go down there, okay?
There's nothing down behind my house.
Yes, there is. Go downstairs inside your house, okay?
I have no downstairs in my house.
Okay, well, I fucking made a basement. I mean...
There is no basement under our house.
Go downstairs. What would you do if I sucked the TNT inside your house?
I'd be pissed.
Hey, Charlie, there's these things called pressure plates. If you stand on them, they give you really good items.
Don't stand.
Really?
No.
If you see one, go down there.
Charlie, you know what they do, right?
Yeah, they blow up. I'm not that stupid.
Say if you step on a pressure plate, it blows up.
Oh, okay. Charlie, come with me. We're going back up.
Charlie, why don't you add me on Skype? Charlie, you bit my finger.
God, you have no idea how many times I've heard that. Sometimes I hate my name, and sometimes I get pissed off to hell.
You didn't put a pressure plate below our house.
Go check some more.
Dude, we have no basement.
Don't be so sure of that. I have secret hidings inside your house.
I'm gonna go make an iron shovel and dig. I'm sure you're not under our house.
My axe is almost busted.
You say your ass is almost busted?
Well, I busted my ass already.
Oh, why is your nigga doing nothing for work?
Yeah. Well, I need to get a new pickaxe.
Why don't you get rid of him? I see he's being a pretty bad worker.
Me?
No, I'm not talking about him. Can we kill him?
Do I draw the penis?
No.
Yes.
Dude, there's nothing under our house.
Okay, big boy. You think about that.
I'm under our house, and I have a shovel, and I'm digging around our house.
Unless that just make you dig around your house.
Yeah, I figured. Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and clog up this whole... this fucking... aholic path you made to our house. Okay, stop hyperventilating. God. Yeah, you are. Charlie, seriously, what's with the ninja?
Ninja Brian.
Oh, hey, didn't I put redstone in here? You asshole, you took our redstone.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
I remember having redstone.
Charlie took that.
Charlie, do you have the redstone?
No, I swear to God.
Charlie's lying.
I believe more that Charlie didn't take it, that you did take it.
Why would you believe that, nigger?
Because he's my friend in real life.
I'm your friend on this game, so you should believe me more.
He just got this game. Jack.
Yeah, I don't know Jack about it. I got it yesterday.
Bullshit, literally. You've watched like probably like 4 hours of Minecraft video? I hear somebody around me.
What do you mean?
What? I see you come up to my house, I will shoot my arrow at your face.
I'm not going towards your house. I'm going past your house.
If you walk onto our side, I'm gonna slap you. I'm at your house. I see you, Haxton.
Hello.
Shoot him and kill him.
Haxton, look inside the other room.
Why do you have anvils?
Josh made those. He discovered my secret hole.
Yeah, he made a basement.
Are you sure it's not the part of the basement that I made?
Oh shit, I see him, yo, I see him.
By the way, I dropped Josh's anvils.
Oh, you dropped his balls?
His anvils in the second story of his house.
Why? It's actually our house.
Fine, your guys' house, because I can.
I see you, don't I see you.
I see your name. Charlie, kill pee down. Someone's digging underneath.
I made a basement. I'm up here, bitch. Bong, chinga, 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 bong.
Kill a piggy.